Okay, so this is my first screencast, and I am going to show you how to install a new language on Rosetta Stone version 4. Okay, so right here you will click your user. I already have a user account, so I will go ahead and click on that. I don't need to create a new learner, so I will go ahead and go back into my lessons. Okay, so this is my Russian course. I have currently level 1 of Russian, and there is 4 different sections to that. I also have French and Russian, like I said. So if I were to go ahead and go to Russian, I would go to continue. Up here in the top right, there's a menu drop-down section. Let's go ahead and go to add or remove languages. So you can add a language, remove a language, or deactivate the products. But for right now, we'll go ahead and add a language level. So I'll ask if you have the disk inserted, which I do, so I'll go to continue. Okay, so this is what I have inserted right now, Russian level 2. Select that, click on install, select the language, and it will load up. I'll tell you about an estimate of how long it will take to load the language, so I'll go ahead and pause that and start back up once it's finished. Okay, so once Russian level 2 has been successfully loaded onto Rosetta Stone, you'll come up with add another language level or continue. So we'll go ahead and go to continue. And it will ask if you want to update. I don't want to at this moment, so I'll go ahead and go back to quit Rosetta Stone, and I'll go ahead and pause the video and bring it back up once it loads. Alright, so Rosetta Stone has been restarted. I'll go ahead and go back to my username. So now that my course has been loaded under Russian, you now see that I have level 1, and now I also have level 2, which was the language level we just installed. And yeah, thanks for watching.